cruising around a lot of different places, and Ricky spots a place with a ton of toys, and he happens to be holding the camera. Got a little gambit over here.
So I was working with Ricky, walking and talking and looking around other booths. I was touching his soft game, and all suddenly Riffo disappeared. So Ricky said, oh, he's over there. So when I look, Riffo was playing with Dick Tracy.
Uh-oh. The cops are on us. As I say, Dick Tracy.
Now this place has a lot of toys and a lot of toys that I would like, especially these ones that I see right away, and it's two Dick Tracy toys, the Coppers and Gangsters. How much are these guys?
Three.
Three? Would you vote for five?
Two for five, I'll take it.
Yes, these are out of the box, but they're only a few bucks. I got two of them for $5. I'm on a huge Dick Tracy kick. I've been buying a ton of Dick Tracy stuff everywhere I can go.
I got a lot of Dick Tracy stuff going on.
Oh, that's cool, dude. Tekken.
You wanna lay with me?
I'm just kidding, you're on speakerphone, everyone can hear you. What do you have to say to the people watching when they watch this video?
Enjoy.
Welcome to the NES Pursuit. Let's go get some stuff. I just got done buying some Dick Tracy toys a few booths ago, and I walk into this other booth and I can see right away, how much are these?
$5.
They have these amazing Dick Tracy episode 1 and 2 little comic books that also come with cassettes. I love these.
These are pretty cool.
A, because they're sealed. 2, because the cassettes are perfectly bright yellow. And 3, so these are really cool. They're audio cassettes and they also come with like a full collectible comic book inside. The comic books aren't the same as the originals from like the 30s, obviously. They are audio cassettes that read the comics that come with it along with you. Those are some memories that I have as a kid with different cartoons and different animations. Listening to these little cassette tapes while you read a little book with it.
Moments later, 5 corpses lie sprawled across the floor. A man with cruel eyes and a head that's nearly flat surveys his grim work.
$10 for both, bro. I feel like I'm getting my Dick Tracy fix on. I'm like really happy.
So when I look, I get to the booth. And the same thing, I found Riffo playing with Dick Tracy cassette.
What do you think about Dick Tracy?
Huh? Whatever. So I begin browsing around and I see the Star Wars Shadow of the Empire figures.
Check this out.
It's the ultimate ships for the ultimate battle. Dare to enter the shadow. Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. Because in vehicles each sold separately from Kenner.
You know what is this game? You remember N64? To be honest, I never seen those before. And I don't know if I ever told you that I love Star Wars, especially Chewbacca. It's from the game.
Yeah.
Shadow of the Empire.
And so there's another Shadows of the Empire one here with Dash Rednar, but the coolest thing about this one, in my opinion, is I love seeing Kenner on the back. It's just my favorite thing, seeing Kenner on the back. Kenner
and
Star Wars.
Look at the date, 1996. So I got the Princess Leia and I got Dash Rednar for a pretty good price.
Kenner and Star Wars together is amazing. So Gabbo, I think you're
gonna
get these, right?
It's like Riffo and Ricky.
It's like Riffo and Ricky. It's like we're two peas in a pod. It's like Billy and Jay. It's like Wood and the Switch.
I don't know, something new for the collection, Star Wars collection.
Awesome.
Awesome. I want this. Yeah, yeah. You gonna get it?
No, I'm gonna get these.
I'm gonna get these too.